Friday, I'm Brandon. Bro, today I'm about to do another video from WWE. This is a top 10 Friday night SmackDown moments. Y'all requested it, no tripping, I got y'all. This is from November 1st. Yeah, it's Sunday. Well, it's Saturday for me, but it's Sunday morning for y'all. That's when I'm dropping this. I hope all y'all had a great weekend this weekend. You know, enjoy your Sunday, man. Tomorrow, back on that daily grind, you feel me? You gotta go to work, school, whatever. You back on that daily grind tomorrow. But enjoy yourself. We about to see what happened on SmackDown. I'm ready to hop into it. Let's go.
And I cannot wait to see what happens next.
And
that's
out?
What WWE is all about. The shot.
Oh my God.
I knew him from somewhere. So he was on WWE, then NXT. Now he coming back to WWE.
You know, it's interesting. I'm kind of looking for a fight.
You don't say.
And if you're wanting to go to battle, why don't you and I go fight right now?
Triple H, Daniel Bryan. They never liked each other, right? Didn't have issues. That's the NXT champ.
Adam Cole, baby.
Okay.
You're looking for a fight. He's your man.
Well, if you want to do this, let's do this right. Daniel Bryan versus Adam Cole for the NXT Championship.
Oh! I like this crossover between NXT and the regular shows. Oh shit.
Face first into the canvas.
All right, Bayley.
Takes advantage.
All right. That's Dark Bayley.
Oh my God.
Damn.
Is that Dana Brooke getting.
Oh my damn.
God. Bianca Belair taking it to her.
Who is this?
Bianca Belair from NXT Pack right now.
Bianca Belair.
Bianca Belair's beating the hell out of Dana Brooke.
Jeez.
She beat someone
athlete right there, and Bianca Belair, savage in the background.
Is that Carmella?
Oh my God!
Oh, that's that strong chick.
What the hell?
Damn!
That's what I'm talking about.
She a beast. I see them abs, baby.
You condone that, Pat?
I mean, sometimes you gotta make a statement.
Kind of statement, Baszler, Riddle, Lee, yourself, Ciampa, Adam.
She said she gonna come out here and beat y'all ass in the next.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
No way.
Just wait for this, Tom Phillips.
Wait, so is that her coming out now?
I'm glad
after she just beat them up?
Call what's about to happen to Mandy Rose.
No, who's Ripley?
Tegan Nox just hit her with a knee to the face.
Oh, that's that girl from NXT I said is a beast.
Ripley holding another grown lady in the air. Wow, Ripley with this inverted shamrock. Oh my God.
She is a beast.
Miz on top of the knee.
Good night.
Tampa.
NXT came over here and they fucking up everybody.
Cover.
I'm pretty sure.
Tommaso Ciampa has beaten the Miz.
Good God.
Everybody from NXT coming up here and beating everybody.
Ciampa.
Champ meet champ.
Whoa.
Oh.
What the hell?
Oh.
That's Shayna Baszler.
Oh.
Oh. My God. That is the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
I told you, NXT came over, they fucking everybody up. This is tight.
Sending Bayley into the post, one of the most dangerous women in all of sports entertainment.
Damn. Alright. Wait.
Sami Zayn trying to
wait. That's the young Holly. That's my nigga. My nigga came through. And the fat black homie. Both my niggas came through. Hey, this week was fire. both my niggas came through.
Riddle takes out Sami Zayn.
Yeah, but now Keith Lee's wheels are starting to spin.
Both my niggas came through. No. No.
Sami Zayn's gonna go right.
You're not gonna do it.
I can feel it.
You're not gonna do it.
340, I asked him right through his face.
He's 340 pounds.
Incredible athlete.
Oh my
god. How sweat.
The Yes Movement alive and well.
Oh.
Shawn Michaels loving it in ringside.
I got Shawn up out of his seat.
I guess you knock on his NXT championship.
Bingo Sunrise. Panama Sunrise.
He's fucking you up.
Cover! Adam Cole has beaten Daniel Bryan.
NXT is beating everybody up. I like how they bigging up NXT. I like that.
So here it is. Just to get rid of the formality. My client, the
Brock Lesnar,
undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, Brock Lesnar, hereby quits Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. My client, Brock Lesnar, is showing up this Monday on Raw, and he's going hunting for Rey Mysterio. Amigo. Mi hermano, papá, cabrón, tu vida esté en muchísimo peligro.
I don't know what that means.
Well, if we're gonna have a fight, then I'm gonna need an army. What do you do when you wanna build an army? You look to your blood. You look to your family.
So, NXT versus who?
And you build an army for a fight. This is our army. This is our fight. This is our ring. And it's Survivor Series. Know what you're getting into. We have now fired the first shot. Raw, SmackDown. Let's see what you got.
Oh shit, it's gonna be NXT
just
versus Raw and SmackDown, huh?
One thing.
That's a good crossover.
We are NXT.
Alright. Okay. This was fire. Shit was hard. So when is Survivor Series coming? It's probably coming in like some weeks, I'm guessing. But this was tight. I like how they did the crossover between. You know what I'm saying? Everybody from NXT was fucking everybody up from WWE. But now I'm pretty sure people from WWE are going to invade NXT and fuck some shit up. It's going to be like a whole little thing going on. I'm excited for it, man. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.